one planet that never showed up on the multiple choice exam?
Its gravimetric readings are similar to that of a collapsed dwarf star. It also resembles a quasar in that it has a high rate of rotation, approximately 58 revolutions per minute.
Shall we take a closer look?
That's what we're here for.
Tom, put us in a high orbit.
Aye.
Our warp drive is offline.
Why?
Unknown.
Back us off.
Our impulse engines aren't responding.
Then use the auxiliary thrusters.
We're in some kind of gravimetric gradient. It's pulling us toward the planet.